soon.
All right, there's some PvP. We're trying a new Mesmer build, which is Gandhi. We'll see how it goes. I'm not expecting amazingness since it's the first time I've tried it, but you know, we can always hope.
Hold on to your points! Seize theirs!
It's the Stunbreaker, yeah it is. Gandhi! Gandhi!
You've got the temple! Your enemy sees the altar!
Gandhi!
You control the gate!
Yeah, I know we're going.
Your enemy has the temple now.
Anger rising.
Your enemy sees the altar. You've got the temple. You've captured the altar! Your enemy has the gate.
Going pretty well.
Your enemy sees the altar.
Hello.
You control the gate.
Nope.
Stillness has appeared.
All the Vigil weapons you can buy from the Vigil base once you are a member of the Vigil. you can get their armor too.
Your enemy has the temple now! Control the gate!
I'll just give you a little heal there.
Light makes light.
Tranquility has appeared. You have all 3 points. Hold them at all costs.
I'm not gonna say this is
your enemy sees the altar.
The new build's doing, because my team did really, really well this time.
I need healing. Seriously.
But I like the build, it's fun. It's all about managing my shatters and my mantras. I have a heal. Just for shits and giggles.
Your enemy has the temple now!
Damn it.
Anger rising.
I'll give you 1,000,000 confusion stacks.
Your team is victorious!
Aw, oh, man, I did the worst way. Oh well.
You've got the temple!
You can get all the Order's weapons and armor. The armor's much cheaper than the weapons, though. And one sec. You can even see that there is a collection for getting all the bits. You get one of these. Each Order has one. There's the priorities one. Just gold. I knew I shouldn't have done that, because now I just deconstructed my other items except for my shield. It's always the things you see you're about to do it, and you can't stop yourself hitting the yes button. Yeah, you just have to be a member of each organization, which is... I had the three people who I have that far in the story just go and buy all the armor bits because they have some nice looking armor. Go to wardrobe and once I fully load. Here's the Priory light jacket. The Vigil light jacket. And the Order Whispers light jacket.
The match starts soon. Hold on to your points! Seize theirs!
You lost the waterfall.
Four people down in mid. Oh, that's funny. Nice job, everybody. I'm gonna go help home.
You've taken the graveyard. Waterfall is yours. You lost the waterfall. You've captured the quarry. You lost the graveyard. The waterfall is yours. You've taken the graveyard.
Charged up. I feel strong.
You lost the waterfall.
I see you trying to sneaky. Trying to be a sneaky sneaks.
across the graveyard.
Oh my god, I walked right into the damn traps.
The waterfall is yours. Waterfall.
There's one to remember me by.
Buster. Charged up.
You lost the waterfall. You've taken the graveyard. You've captured the quarry. You lost the graveyard.
Strong.
waterfall is yours.
Ready to rock.
Damn it!
Your team is victorious.
That'll do it for today. Thank you for watching. Once I deposit these in the bank.
Charged up.
Like SB the DH.
Buster.
What?
Up for a challenge?
Should really start using these.
Oh,
I need to remember that.
Kill them all.
Riley is not gonna be my Maguma man. So I can finish unlocking Tempest. Well, you need, that's for a lot of them. But thanks for watching.